Do you like onions? You like onions? Okay, because I got a whole set full in the house, and I'm trying to get rid of them. My church had a clothes and food drive, and I still got some of the stuff left over. So I just wanted to go ahead and guess. Ma'am, they the sweet onions. They real big, jumbo onions. I'll bring you some in a few minutes. All right.
Stopping my shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. Felt so bad I thought I would die. But ain't no power stronger than the one who came and laid down his life. And I got mountains to climb, but the enemy can't stop me, cause there's a calling on my life. So when I'm crying, don't last too long, cause he gon' step in and make it alright.
Hello guys, how are you guys? I know y'all like, where has she been? Well, anyway guys, I wanted to take a little break from vlogging, and also the Lord has been dealing with me with a lot of stuff. Y'all, I really gotta truly do something to my backyard. It is so huge. It's so big, but I got somebody that's working on my backyard. But anyway, enough of that. I just want to say this. God has given everybody talents and gifts. And it's up for us to work our talents and gifts. Everybody's gifts and talents is not going to be the same. Everything is going to be different. Like, I cannot do what somebody else does. Somebody cannot do what I do, because God have given us different gifts and different talents. Okay, so whatever God have given you, you have to work what he gave you. I cannot do what somebody else does because it may not work for me. They cannot do what I do because it may not work for them. Everybody is unique in their own way. Okay, just think about that for a moment. Hey guys, I know the video was kind of short, but I hope it uplifts your spirits and what we shared to you. Yes, I'm getting ready to come out with some new vlogs. Whatever God give me is what I'm going to put on this vlog. Whatever he showed me, what to tell you, how to do things, it's going to be new. I'm excited about what he's showing me or how to do the vlogs. So it's going to be something different. I love change. Change is always good. So don't always feel bad about change, because when God tell you to do something different, don't question them, because it's something for your good, for everybody's good. So thank you for tuning in and watching. So make sure you subscribe, and make sure you click on that bell, so when I upload new videos, you'll be able to first one to see the video. Like I said, new vlogs in store, y'all, so please stay tuned.